Here we go. Green flag waves. Here in Qatar, it's the Tissot Grand Prix of Doha. Chapter 2, round 2. We're underway. Solid start from pole. Good start from Miguel Oliveira.
Great start by Oliveira from 12th up to 3rd briefly. Let's watch this replay. Oliveira absolutely nailed it. Stefan Bradl went backwards. I think he did move and then hesitated. Of course, because he didn't gain an advantage, it wasn't a jump start. Oliveira, just as good as Jorge Martin was last week. Absolutely brilliant.
Here comes Mir. Oh, touching! Touch, yeah. Jack Miller nudging him wide as well, putting his leg up. That's the second time Mir has had contact with a rider out here. And it's very unlike Juan Mir as well.
Mir merciless on Miller. Lovely, aggressive. And Jack Miller was pretty frustrated.
Well, Mir knew it was a bit cheeky. That's why he sticks his leg up here to say, yeah, sorry, mate. Oh, contact! Miller and Mir! Side to side!
Big,
they bash into
contact.
Each other! Oh, blimey, I couldn't see what happened there. I'll have to have another look at that. Jack Miller is upset with the world champion, Juan Mir. Here comes Alex Rins, up the inside into turn six. Here comes Rins, up the inside, no, not quite.
Here comes Zarco, and it's going to be an inevitable outcome. There's nothing that Rins can do about it. Soul destroying.
Alex Rins, he's lining it up. He's on course here to go up the inside and take the lead of the race. No, again, though. Oh, Rins!
Ooh,
how has he stayed
down
on? The front was gone.
Wow.
Unbelievable save. Look at this. Oh, what a view we've got of it as well. Ooh. From Zarco.
Fabio Quartararo was a clear favourite, although Alex Rins is going to pick him up coming into turn 12. He's a bit wide, though, and Quartararo just picks him straight back up and says, I'll have the place back, thank you very much.
That was a move.
Alex Rins, very strong ride there in fourth place.
Still, Jorge Martin on lap 7, leading in his second ever MotoGP race.
Yeah, and riding like a seasoned veteran. Jorge Martin has led all 11 laps so far and still looking very, very comfortable on that Pramac Ducati. 8 to go, and it's still Jorge Martin. He hasn't seen the rear tyre of anybody in this Qatar Grand Prix at the moment.
Jorge Martin still leads, ladies and gentlemen. The rookie on lap 15. Martin finishes 3rd, the rookie,
wow,
in just his second ever Grand Prix. In an amazing race, incredible.
Close.
Nice move from Quartararo on Alex Rins into turn 1. Quartararo is looking quite tidy, isn't he, lap time wise. He's getting himself well placed. He's now up into 4th. Oh, here we go, Fabio Quartararo, lovely.
Yeah.
Block pass, great. He's done it. That's one Ducati gone. He's up into podium positions now. He chases down the two Pramac Ducatis.
Oh,
here comes Quartararo.
Oh, yeah. Le Bleu on Le Bleu.
Here he goes. Through goes Fabio Quartararo. And for the first time in this race, Jorge Martin.
The last two laps in this race have been absolutely on a different level.
The checkered flag is out. The race winner tonight. No questions about it. A stunner from Fabio Quartararo to win.
What a race by Fabio Quartararo.
Viva la France!
Ooh.
Quartararo and Zarco are 1-2 and on top of the world.